the hell? That's Radek's signal. With the security system down, maybe I can find another way into the castle. Gora! Gora! Answer me, goddammit! Radek, how could you do this? That light wasn't there before. Signal. He shouldn't be anywhere near here. Thank you. seems to be coming from inside that house. You really are here.
I can't explain everything. They're chasing me and time's running out. The situation is completely out of control and everything's about to kick off. A lot of people are going to die, but it's a price we have to pay. There's something down there. But maybe you already know about it. I'm about to carry out my plan. I had a laboratory built in the depths of the sarcophagus, the womb. I'm going there now. The sect is about to reunite. The consequences of what I am about to do may extend further than anticipated. I just wanted to say...
What have you done? Are you one of them now? Are you? You kept it after all these years. It can't be too late. It is you. You told me you would leave if I didn't give you a reason to stay, and I didn't. Days. Science has always brought us together, but for me it was a way to prove my worth on the field. For you, it was everything. I never thought it would lead you to this. Discharged. When I came back home, it felt different. You asked too much, and I had nothing to give. I was dry, and you left. Thank you. Helen is here. She could be the mind behind this madness. I need to find her. I need to find the moon. So this is where Apdom lives. It certainly reflects his personality. Promising, but if it still works, I could use it to get to the labs. Better take a look. As long as those pipes are connected, I don't think this thing will move. Sign of life. I'll have to reactivate it. somewhere in these labs. I have to find her. Got a sense of their original function, but this thing, it has so much more to offer. This is close too. Better look for another way in. God. What were they doing here? Helen, you can't have been part of this. T3 experiment subjects. Should have just called them guinea pigs, bastards.